people that are afraid of being Jewish at this time and are getting a taste of what it feels like to be a Muslim in this country.